Well, at least it's attacking someone besides us.